What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. This is Vinny. Welcome to Swing Nation. And today we have a fan request. So this video we're going to react to a song called "Someone" by not other but the only, the one and only Nick Natoli. So thank you, Allison Peterson, for this request to be sent. Thank you so much. We had you in the last one, and then we're gonna just, like I said in other videos, we're gonna keep going through these reactions, and we're gonna keep getting into it, and it's gonna be great. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. So make sure right before we start the video, you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, join Noti Gang, so you can know every time I upload a brand new video, and you will never miss out on any videos. Stay tuned to all this content. Make sure to follow all my social media links down below in the description. So make sure you guys go follow that down below. Appreciate y'all. Let's get into the video. And this is the official music video. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay, I like the scenery. He switches from place to place every single time. It's really cool because he always gets into his videos, like I say. He basically is saying, I'm an addict. Hopefully, I could see a lot of bottles and stuff, but hopefully it's not true and he's not really addicted to drugs, whatever, because that's not great. A lot of people tend to fall into that, and it's not a very good example of living and stuff, but guys, let me just tell you straight out, whatever you do, don't do drugs. Like, just be careful, please. Like, I don't condone them anyway, just because it's not me. You guys can do what you want, like, you feel me? Like, but I don't want y'all to be, like, influenced by that, because for me personally, just as my personal opinion, I don't think it's a really great outlook on life or a good comfort zone to, like, when you're sad or you want to be happy or anything like that, you feel me? I just want to say that. All right, we gotta pause, bro. That was a nice chorus, bro. He low-key went off, bro. That's low-key my favorite part in all the songs. I know I said genre was my favorite, but that's the best, like, little clip of him going off. That was, bro, we gotta play it back. I gotta play it back. I'm sorry. I have to. Wait. I just don't like when he has, like, the blood and stuff. It looks weird if it's actually, like, blood or just color, whatever, but, no. All right, now here we go. turn me to a bad habit. Now it feels like life and I can't have it. I trip out when I don't even get it or even when I have it. I'm hypothetic. Try to save my life, but she's the devil, popping and it won't settle. Bro, that's a heavy addiction. Those are some nice bars, but that's a heavy, heavy addiction you got right there. That's not good, bro. Like, for real, I just want y'all to be positive and healthy in 2021 and in any year, feel me? Even if, like, years past weren't very good for you, make sure you be careful, because it's very dangerous and it's very scary for a lot of people who have issues and, like, problems with it. Take me to another level, pull my strings. Pulling my strings, bro. You're definitely under the influence if you're saying that, man. Bro, I don't want to see that. I like the effects, though. The effects are kind of cool, though. His channel has been growing. I've seen it. I've been staying tuned. Like y'all should be. His dance moves, bro. They get me every time. Alright, guys. So, that was Nick Nidalee Addict official music video. I think dubs, bro. That's a good message because, like, well, there's something you could take out negatively and positively from that, because, like, having an addiction just to, like, anything, not even just drugs, is, like, very scary. It could be food. It could be, like, video games. It could be listening to, like, the wrong type of music for yourself. It could be anything, man. And I actually made a TikTok about this. I basically kind of talked about the exact same thing, what you could be addicted to and stuff. I actually had that. That's also in one of my links down below in the description if you guys want to go check that out. But yeah, the positive thing is you can stray away from that and make sure you have self-control and just be careful. But I like how he... like, in that middle part, like, when he went off and that, like, beat, that the clapping, and then it just, like, started doing that, which is really nice. Pause.
Man, I'm dead.
I think it was pretty good because he saying, girl, you turned me to an addict, like, he was kind of getting, like, abused, you could basically say, by this girl, like, pulling strings and stuff, and them getting high and whatever, but... yeah, hopefully he don't really do that stuff, because I would be a little bit concerned, you feel me? Like, for real, yeah. But, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications every time I upload a brand new video, so join Noti Gang. Make sure to tune into videos and reactions like this. Make sure to follow all my links in the description, social medias, whatever you want to call it, apps, platforms. Make sure you go follow my girl socials as well, as the same thing will always be in the description. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Put a vote in the chat for y'all, because y'all are amazing, so catch yourself like that. Make sure you like, I love you guys so much. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Gang.